Well, can't go that way unless we want to put that fire resistance on. Bracelet. More treasure, another stone golem. A torque, the mace will not be magical. I don't have magical maces or axes. I don't see axes hardly at all, actually. Just swords for some reason. So these all have a stone golem and some treasure in the corner. 13 gold, though, that's kind of underwhelming. Short sword. The steel long sword won't be magical because its property is steel. And that's how the things work in this game. Property is steel versus magical in some way. I'll check out here. This completes that area. The northern area here, mapped out. Head west. And another big area. Tricky to jump on, that's for sure. Don't fall off, there you go. Bracers. Any more treasure? That's where the other door goes. Oops, almost fell off. Flappity flap. Okay. So go back to this door. All right, it does just end here. So we'll go back in there, go north. They do turn towards you sometimes as if they see you. I don't know if it's just random. Nope. Nope, not quite this time. And I can't get down from here. I got stuck. Oh boy, this is gonna be a pain. Ugh. The door closed on you. Can't even reach you. Here we go. Yay. So there's a door there. He gave it away. But I don't know if I can even open it without falling off of here. Did it. Okay. quite a bit. Well, I am here. I wanted to see what might be up there. But can I easily get back? Okay, these are in the way. I'll have to hack and slash my way through them. Fire doggies. This chamber looks to be some sort of crypt. Oh boy. Vampire is regenerating. I bet you they can see me. Let's steal its mana from whatever it might choose to throw at me. I might be in that room. I've only seen a vampire once, maybe twice. They're pretty rare. At least until the end game. You're in here, aren't you? You laugh at the amateur quality of this lock. Do you see me? Yes, you do. Yes, you see through my invisibility. How would you like a mystic blast? Or two? Or perhaps three? Scratch one vampire. I found a mithril key. And treasure. Alright, so that mithril key I might need to get the last staff of chaos piece. Here's a staff, which is not the staff of chaos. Let me just go through my stuff here. Buckler is not magical. The staff is not magical. I just picked up. Short sword is not magical. You see, I have 7 staff pieces. We're going to change that, well, eventually, whenever I finish this dungeon. So the key is on the vampire, so... I mean, you might be able to get through with Passwall or an artifact that lets you pick any lock. But otherwise, I mean, I couldn't say for sure whether that would work. Looks like you're gonna need the mithril key. Oh, these can see through as well. You will also get a mystic blast. 2 of them. They do not leave a body behind. There's a door. I'm still absorbing. Mystic blast for you as well. Out and thoroughly explore this room so it's represented on the map. So we haven't found the way down, but we found a mithril key. Wow. And there was a door somewhere. Wasn't it over there? Getting turned around. So another one of these metal doors. No, it's not here. For all I know, I saw the door that I came through. There's a door here to the south. Really? Yeah, let's go south. That's where I need to fill in some of it, anyway. I opened the door with a mithril key. Here's the way down. Now, we could just go down, or we could explore the rest of the dungeon. I am going to explore the rest of the dungeon. I reached the end game for this level a little too early. this level, rather. So we know where the way down is. You might be able to tunnel through these, actually. Use quite a bit of passwall. You could, like, tunnel through. Because these, you can't tunnel through. But if you can avoid the vampire, you can just go like that and then around. If you knew it was there. Kind of do know what's there because the door is there. So you can bypass the door completely and at the same time bypassing the vampire. Good to know. Heading east. Out of here, I'm just going to look at the rest. See what else there might be. That was an interesting looking chamber. I like that. And then south. Right. Unexplored territory. Saving is 106. Hello. So the great thing to do will be, I mean, the monsters, yeah, should be cleared out. Go rest there. Right outside the crypt, there's some raised platforms, and then go down. That's exactly what I'm going to be doing. So you're fresh and ready for the second level. Jumping into action. Just mapping it out. Don't fall in love. Double trouble. I'm actually hitting them both. Oh. Whoops. Enemies in here that can see me. How many of you guys are in here? Well, actually, water. A place like this, you think, is actually pretty warm water. Okay, I think we've gotten rid of the foes in here. A belt and plate gauntlets. Is that it for the treasure? I think so. That's a lot of enemies. You figure there'd be more piles of treasure. Wow, okay. And we've got tunnels leading into another area. Huh. I guess we'll check it out. Well, we can't get there. We can get there from here. That's a dead end, obviously. South, that goes into an area we've already been, so north, and ultimately west. Oh boy. Let's absorb. super absorbent. Are they not ranged? Doesn't they throw fireballs too, I thought. Let's also... I mean... I don't have any reason to go down in there. I'll kill him for the XP, actually. Maybe I'll get to level 22 by the end of this playthrough. One more level, but let's get some protection from fire in case I step down into fire, because you can't look down in this game. Resist fire. It looks like I'll be solid, though. Okay, good. And then Mystic Blast for you. It looks like he just hits you with this sword, which kind of looks like a pickaxe. There's no treasure in here. Oh, there's a hidden door to the south. It slides up silently. Alright, well, we're going to check that out then. Look at all that stuff. Alright, I'm hovering. Am I standing on something? I can't grab this stuff. You can't switch to grab mode. Grab mode is just depending on where your cursor is, and it's not really. Is it too narrow? I'm like not dropping down here. And I can't reach from that far. Well, that's a cool joke. You can't look down in this game, so you can't like look down and press forward to go down. Yeah, okay. Huh. It is. It's a cruel joke. Damn you, Todd Howard. Actually, I think he was not part of Bethesda at this point. I think he came on somewhere during the development of Daggerfall. Could be wrong. So, yeah, we have to... All that for treasure we cannot get. So I want to fill in... Well, this is probably all solid here. It's probably solid. I'm willing to bet this is all solid. So I just want to fill in... this stuff. Which there may not be stuff there. So this is like... a little bit of a smaller floor than we saw in the Black Gate and the Vaults of Gemin, which were really huge, sprawling levels. He's a little bit smaller, which makes me think, of course, there might be just more levels. I actually prefer smaller levels, multiple of them, than huge levels. It compartmentalizes everything for me. I kind of prefer that. So where are we? So we need to go, yeah, continuing... north, and then jumping up, and then going south. And we drop down. Am I still... I don't know what we're up to here. I am shielded. I'm not protected from fire. I don't know where... what's exactly under me. Boop! See, here we drop down. Wait a second. Oh, there's a den door. Forgot about that. So up on the ledge. And then south from here and around. My light left. east. Yes. I think I'm jumping up. Actually, yeah. Well, how do I get into here? Through these tunnels. Okay, we have to go all the way up to do it. Alright. I need mana. Can I rest here? Probably, it's raised up, right? Replenish my shield. Rest again. Light. Random form. Oh, nope. I can just go... Oh, under this. I'm just gonna map it out as best I can without stepping in lava. Dead end anyway, unless there's secret walls here. Secret door. There is. However, I cannot... You're loud. I can't get in there. I'm gonna have to kill him. Alright, just mapping out. One did it. Nice. Going south. There's a door. Oh. Look at this all raised up. Hello. I'm like, what am I standing in? $22 gold, that's all. But here's another one. $5 gold. Really? Alright, we are almost done. Thank you. Fire doggies. And a tunnel. That might, may or may not... It does go up to the next room, but we can just walk over there, so... been down in here. Empty. Oh, not completely empty. And that's it. Oh, there's something up in here, isn't there? That's not it. Almost. I'm pretty confident these areas are like empty. I don't see anything that would be leading up to them. But here... There's more. It's not far from it, so... That's east. I didn't mean to... Alright, I was heading the right way. Turn around again. Alright, you know what? If you're gonna do that... Give me my mana back. One more? Top me off? Alright. Thank you. All right, so from here... Oh, knock me back. It's like, what the? I just felt something bump against my wings. So... through any of those doors. But I don't know if I can jump that far, so I'm gonna take the other door. Oh. What? That was a weak jump. Alright, you know what? Never mind. I will just climb up. Click, 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 click. I don't know why it doesn't respond sometimes. So... Well, we're going back in there. This way involves less jumping. In there, right? It must... I don't know what causes it to jump differently. See, that was a good jump. Alright, so this... Oh, I've not seen. Can I get down? No, I can't. You know, I bet you there's something through that river of lava as well. In one of the very first dungeons of the game, there was... a lot of treasure at the end of a river of lava. And I bet you it's the same here. Yeah, there's something in there. Alright, let's replenish my fire resistance. Resist fire. And of course I'm saving before I do this. Time is of the essence. watching my health, because once it burns through my shield... Oh, I'm being hit by something. Oh, see, you do shoot fire. Why didn't you shoot fire before? I think I saw some treasure, did I? No! Just an empty room? Wow, that's mean. Unless there's a secret door that goes... Nope. Alright. That's it. We're done now. We just have to make our way back to the entrance. I wonder if I'm still... I'm still resistant to fire, but I doubt it would last the entire time. There's fire. And you can't even levitate your way there, because... the ceiling will push you down. You might randomly find some treasure there. Really couldn't say. For me, there was nothing. And now we're done with level one. I'm relatively sure that I've got all my secrets. And all that fun stuff. Now, how do we get back? Oh look, there's something else. Ah. Every time I find something else... Well, you know what? I'll check this out, and then I'll use Passwall to get through these three layers here, and then we'll get our, find our way back. It looks like three layers, anyway, of a wall. So... we'll have to jump over this. Okay, so I'm going back through that other door. Maybe there we'll find some treasure. Let's see, is it this way? Yes. They block the way, look at that, every time. Resistant to fire, dropping down. Here is treasure. Okay. 9 gold and a mark. And then mapping out. That's it. I doubt that goes anywhere. So, I'm just going to turn around and use some... Passwall here. So I don't have to go all the way around. 1, 2. Oh, it was only 2 that we needed. Okay. So then from here, I think we're going in there. Yeah. So there should be nothing in here. I should be able to just rest on the raised platform on the side. Replenishing shield. Light spell, because we might be going into darker environments. Still makes it look a little lighter as this, in this case. Anyway, phantom form. And jumping across. The other way. ready to go down to level 2. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.